I don't know exactly when it started going downhill. Let's take it back to the days it was about skill. Before it was sweet boys parading as tough geezers, educated men naming themselves after drug dealers. When it was a way to vent a man's pain, before it became a tool for presidential campaigns. Before the 50s, Lil Wayne's and Rick Ross's, I'm about to show you the essence of what hip-hop is. Before it was about street credibility, when it was he's alright, but he's better lyrically. Think about the zombies, your bad words influence. Before hip-hop became an advert for ignorance, before it became kamikazes, I'm half Gil Scott Heron and half Talib Kweli. You think getting shot makes you the next best thing? For every 50 cent there's at least 50 MF Grimms, and that's grim. But don't believe the flipping media or what you read on Wikipedia. It used to be all for the love, now pricks are greedier. This business is sicker than the infant with leukemia. I live hip-hop, don't disrespect my household. I'm about to kill these rapper cells at internet downloads. We've come a long way from the old-timers. Now it's all 360 deals and fucking ghostwriters. I'm a controversial, cause I'm not commercial, or cause I don't rap like a rapper that wants to hurt you. Every man's bragging, making anthems for gangbanging. I'm like a man standing over the Grand Canyon. Hip-hop broke down barriers like skin tone. Hip-hop 2008 is selling ringtones. Hip-hop even had your son dressing up in pink closes. Hip-hop responsible for your kids' soul? I think so.
Teenage girl.